Guys, King Casey here. Welcome back to Friend Mayhem Tournament 1. Last time we took on the first half of round 1 and some pretty good fights ensued. One of my favorites was Jacob versus Kevin, where they literally drawed by the fake smash ball, and then Kevin just runs in and takes Jacob out in sudden death. But okay, moving on to the round number 2. We're going to be starting off with Jacob versus Hillary. No, I mean Daryl versus Hillary. Now, this one's going to be a pretty easy preliminary round. We just really want to get round 1 out of the way so we can get into second round. That's where things start to heat up. And another fake smash ball in play. They're pretty much at even HP. Daryl's taking a beating. Ooh. Yeah, Daryl's pretty down right now, but he's down, but he's not out. He could win this, but I don't know, guys. Oh, the footstool. Ooh, now we got a real smash ball in play. Ooh, that's not good. And Daryl's probably not winning this battle. Ooh, and Daryl gets taken out by the fake smash ball, which means Hillary moves on to round 2. That's interesting. I wonder if we'll see Hillary actually make it far in this competition. But anyways, that's Daryl out. And next we got Miles versus Dad. This one's gonna be interesting. Miles was a past my father, and Dad's my father. So whoever wins this, if Dad could take out Miles, because Dad was really good in Season 2, so if Dad gets taken out here, then we can obviously see a big contender already out. What? Okay, you just lost me. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. The Season 2 gang is dominating, because now Dad wins his match, so yeah. Yeah, with Miles out, I think he just got border cleaned by Dad. That was the quickest match yet. Okay, moving on swiftly. We got Linda versus Ethan. This one's going to be interesting. Because Ethan dominated Season 1, but didn't make the championship. But obviously, Ethan is in his business suit for this occasion. I really want to see Ethan make it far. He deserves it. But will he be able to withstand the gun from Linda? Remember, all this is CPU generated, so this is not my controlling, and the matches are completely randomized. I did not rig this. So pretty much, I'm watching this with you guys right now. And they're at even HP. This match is gonna go by, but not without a fight. And wait, ooh, yeah, I wasn't gonna say Linda had the lead, but looks like no. Oh! Okay, Ethan, play this good. Play this. You're dead. And draw it again! Sudden death, boys! Yeah, Linda. Yeah. Another sudden death. Yeah, pretty much if it gets down to sudden death, it pretty much depends on what class you are. That's whoever takes it. So, Linda took this round. I really wanted to see Ethan go by. We're losing a lot of the original gang besides Melanie, who I think will become an Elite Four member personally. But next, we have Linda versus Mr. Machado. I mean, Alicia versus Mr. Machado. I'm not really rooting for any of these two. We'll just have to see how this match plays out, but I would like to see either of these move on and become an Elite Four member. I'm rooting for everyone. I'm just commentating. And another fake smash ball is in the field. Yeah, I'm definitely taking these out in that next tournament. And I really want to see stage morph more often. We haven't seen it yet. I think once we get a bit farther in, we'll probably see it, but ooh! Yeah, but yeah, Alicia's.
Sorry about that cut. My dad just called me.
And they cut out their recording. So, okay.
We're moving on here to tournament, to the battle. And next, we have Logan versus Kainoa.
This one's going to be very interesting. And by the way, I'm only recording this in one shot, so this is pre-recorded. And, yeah, okay. Logan versus Kainoa. We'll see how this way. Ooh, Kainoa was about to get a good aim, but we'll have to see. Ooh. I really don't know who's going to win this right now, but actually, you know what? Kainoa's done. Logan's doing good. Don't hit the fake smash ball. Yeah. I think we all know who's going to take this dub. Logan. Yeah, Kainoa's dead at this point. 6 HP versus... Yeah. Yeah, Logan is in the running. And again, when I did this tournament, Logan was in the semifinal. So, we can see this. Pretty much most of the original gang is down and out by now. But we'll have to see who makes it through now. As you see, we approach the bottom of the bracket. And now we have Yusuf versus Brady. This one's going to be interesting, since obviously, Aiden Snyder, I'm sorry, are we there? But these two are actually newcomers, so we'll have to see who takes the dub in this round, because I really just want to get to second and semifinals, just to see who our Elite Four members are going to be. It's going to be so hype. And of course, we got the fake smash ball in play, A again. Ooh, that was a good play on Yusuf and getting down both of the opponent's HP there. Was that... Ooh! Yeah, who knows who's actually going to win it. It's pretty even? Actually, no. Yusuf's got more HP. And if Yusuf doesn't... If Aiden can pull something right now, I don't think that... Yeah, Aiden got wrecked, but Yusuf only lived on 80 HP. It was a close matchup. Yusuf wins. Interesting. I know I'm just saying interesting for a lot of these because I really just want to get to round number two. Okay, guys, we're... Alright, let's do this. So, Aiden Dinar versus Jacob Rock. I want Aiden to upwit in this one. Because I think it would be nice to see him in the tournament. And then we can maybe have Logan and Aiden or fight each other in the tournament. Because they technically are best friends and they do need a bit of grand mayhem. So, why not? It could be fun. But anyways, let's focus on the now and... Who knows what this match is going to bring. Obviously, Jacob Rock has the advantage because of guns and more HP. Yeah, it doesn't look like we'll be seeing this based on this, right? Yeah, if Aiden can't pull something like a smash attack, he's pretty much dead. Yeah, hate to see it happen. But Aiden R is dead. Yeah. Yeah, that sucks. But okay. Anyways, guys, this is gonna be the last battle of round one. Aspen versus Michael. We'll see how this one unfolds. I want Michael to win, because he's part of the OG gang, and really only like Melanie and Logan have won their rounds from what I can remember at least. Yeah, Miles lost his, Ethan lost his, obviously I lost mine, James lost his as well. But yeah, it looks like right now, if Michael just plays his card right and doesn't hit the smash ball, he'll live. Ooh. Yeah, look, there's a 70 HP difference. But if, wait, if Michael doesn't get this good, he's dead, but, if Michael doesn't play his cards right, we can see a comeback, even though, who knows, Wait. Oh, ooh. Wait. If they die by a smash ball, either of them's dead. Just finish the... Michael jumped right into that smash ball. And Aspen takes the dub for round one, the last battle. That was a good match. I thought Michael had that one, but Aspen made a comeback. But anyways, guys, these are all contenders for round two. And starting in round two, we'll be seeing Jacob's S versus Melanie. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Friend Mayhem Tournament. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and hit the bell to see all future Friend Mayhem and Fortnite videos. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!